Welcome to the Advanced Algorithms in Java course. Your instructor in this course is Marcus Costa, who is the tech lead engineer with over 18 years of experience in Java and related technologies. During his career, Marcus has built a name for himself as an expert with algorithms and data structures, and has now put his knowledge to good use by creating this course to pass on his wisdom on these topics to you. The course is published by the Learn Programming Academy, founded and created by Tim Pachalka, a teacher and software developer with over 35 years of experience. Tim's goal, through his own students and the Academy, is to make available the highest quality training to anyone wanting to learn real-world skills in software development. As a developer, you probably know that there's a trade-off using algorithms and data structures. Depending on what you use or don't use, can greatly impact memory usage and execution speed. By the end of this course, you will have learnt about a number of different algorithms and how best to implement them in your programs to minimise memory usage and maximise execution speed. Topics include the Lempel-Ziv-Welch or the LZW algorithm, Huffman compression, prefix and suffix trees, and more. In addition, Marcus will explain what the algorithms do and actually walk you through the creation of each line by line, finally executing what's been developed to aid your understanding of the entire process and how the algorithms work. And you can check the syllabus for this course on this page for a complete list of topics. The ideal student would be someone with a basic knowledge of Java who is eager to improve their skills and master algorithms to take their understanding to new levels. If you're ready to start the Advanced Algorithms in Java course, then click the Enroll button to get started or try the free video previews on this page. We look forward to seeing you on the inside.